Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. It's a friendly in theory, but we are expecting this to be fiercely contested.
Well, exhibition match sounds like an easy-ozy game of football, Peter, and a picture-perfect occasion until the word pride gets a mention. And it's likely to have quite a big say between teams that could easily be sucked into an excuse for another feud. Why let an exhibition match get in the way of that? So these two will be going at it very, very strongly.
Turns on, Jim.
Yeah, Luka Modric. He's someone, Peter, who reads the game that little bit quicker than everyone else. He's got fantastic technique too, and that allows him to weigh his through balls to near perfection, as well as keep...
It's Lewandowski! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Lewandowski is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Move forward and quickly so. And he's there to clear it. Referee's given a throw.
Gundogan.
Araujo. It's Pedri. Moved on forwards.
Koundé
looks to bypass the midfield. Comes up to a roll and emerges with the ball.
Tchouaméni.
It's Bellingham. Rodrigo.
De Jong
did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
Rudiger cuts it out.
Yeah, I can see how the movement of those players up top, Peter, can cause some real problems for this defence.
Yeah, I'm just about to say that to him, actually.
Yeah, it's all about the changing of roles, dropping deeper into midfield, and all designed to confuse defenders.
Good time, excellent interception. Alaba.
Side yet able to find the net.
Well, that's well spotted.
Araujo. This is De Jong.
Now it's Lewandowski.
They'll start all over again with the goalkeeper.
Rafinha. He's got the shot away! Modric. Carvajal. It's gone for a throw-in. Rafinha. Challenge there, uncompromising. And here's Azar. Bellingham. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. That's surely a foul free kick. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. the keepers.
Dembele. Lewandowski receives it in a good position here. Pedri. Pass is coming off and there's the hit!
Good try. Outcome could so easily have been different.
That tackle was certainly sturdy. Christensen.
It's Gundogan. To Jordi Alba.
Rafinha.
Jordi Alba. Not long till half-time, and it is still goalless.
Jordi Alba. Nice control.
Carvajal.
Shifted upfield.
Looking here to chip it through.
De Jong.
It's Gundogan.
Lewandowski. Great hit! He's there, all right!
Well, that's very much changed the complexion. It's also changed mindsets and moods in both teams, and it had to be him.
Well, his movement is all based on fine margins, and the timing of his run then was ideal.
Barcelona have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it?
Well, that goal has got the whole stadium rocking here. This is exactly the kind of atmosphere the players should feed off now.
That'll be the final action of the first half. And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Barcelona, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. Already up and running for the second half.
Barcelona going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
And it's Gundogan. And here's Lewandowski.
Oh, Rafinha!
And that's caused a worry or two.
Hazard
played out to the right.
And that could set him on his way.
Great challenge, time to perfection.
Hazard tearing after the ball here. Modric. Oh, that's a foul, free kick's been given. And he has shown him a yellow card.
Passes the test.
Well, convincing that most certainly wasn't. He did well to rescue it, though, I'll give him that.
Modric. Barcelona are still that goal to the good. It's Dembele. Koundé.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Well, to be fair to...
Oh, shooting chance! He scored! Yeah, the touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen an example.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Barcelona get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Oh, Red, nice interception. Koundé, Pedri, and Rafinha looks to go up and over.
And through to the goalkeeper.
Hazard. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
Yeah, and he's dodged a big one there. He has to be squeaky clean from here.
Kroos.
He's looking his way this time.
This is good, that's a foul. And he is going into that little black book.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific. Terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
Carvajal is fouled.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
It's hit the crossbar.
Defence has got rid of that.
Kroos with the cross.
When it's delivered early like that, defenders just can't get themselves set.
Christensen. Rafinha has set up one goal so far. Back here, probably the best option. Alaba. Modric looks to get on the end of this.
There's nothing more infuriating for a fan than seeing passing without penetration. They're just stuck in a rut.
Well, that's really good play on the right. He's driving forward.
That was very necessary.
Koundé gets it back. And here's Dembélé. Can he finish?
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Oh, he went for it there knowing full well that it could have all been wrapped up.
Mendy attempts a clearance. Rafinha plays it short.
It's Gundogan. Mendy did well to avert with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Oh no, no circumventing this opponent. No unnecessary risks, and the game is petering out here. Koundé. Dembele. The pass wasn't good enough there, and he knows it. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
And a time going up here, it's 3 minutes. Tramini. And time is up.